ever tell you about the past?
Changed
my life.
The one I thought, oh, my Lord, when I saw him walk in the back of that, but I had tall and lean with them broad shoulders.
Sweet
hips. I knew. But I had gone to hit a real pearly voice, always shy teeth, and his shoes
always
shiny,
long slim,
long,
miracles, and a cure, portly to men,
Rome,
chocolate alien suits, straight from, I don't know, what would they call it? Yes, we heard his name. The Froam Cat. PhD in street chocolate. They called him Ashton. He was black daddy, super black style, and a diamonds in the back, black lack, fur line, Big Mac, white wall wheels, cruise control, built for speed,
chrome on everything,
and the stereophonic sound cat, though he really didn't need them. When they called him Butter boy was in the milk, living fat, living large, 6 foot fat, not an ounce of. When women ask, "Is you a fast?" he say, "My dear, I'm more than that. I'm a chocolate fast." And in case you hadn't known, they call me the Froamest of the Froam.
Served an 18-year bid. First Rikers Island.
Then they hit him in the chocolate heaven. Said the charge was grand larceny. That was 1975. And today, if he's still alive, he'd be living in the... Jackal.